race three and only bring back two, we don't get as much money. I'm going to step a bit in front of them, see if I can step it into a circle. This is Australian stock and skill, we call this bobbing them up. So they're in a nice mob there now. Thank you. The horse that I ride, Spin Abbey. His grandfather, Doc Spinifex, was an incredible Australian stock horse. He carries a lot of quarter horse blood as well. His mother goes back to one of the greatest stallions in our Australian stock horse world called Abbey. Hope on my right carries some of the best bloodlines of our Australian stock horses also. Hope is an 18-year-old. Thinks he's three. He's the horse that I brought over in 2010. I think so highly of him. I let him fly the plane, ladies and gentlemen. He's just awesome. The little horse on the outside, he's not an Australian stock horse, but he thinks that he is one. He's the type and the shape of our horses back home. It's a wonderful horse here and shoot past here. And this is all training. It's the first time you do this with a horse. They all obviously would worry. They'd say, are you going to run into us? And I said, no. You just do your job and I'll do mine. Watch this very special horse as he picks up and canters backwards here. One of the hardest things in the world to teach a horse, I've been told. Sideways and backwards here. It's not quite as fast as going forward, but it is really good if you go down one of those one-way streets and go to the river. There you go, another bottom boy. So, I'm going to take this other buzz. He's been practicing being a barrel for a long time. He's doing a very good job. He's there going, I'm a barrel, I'm a barrel, I'm a barrel. And turn around here. I heard you whistling when they were going fast before, but you can do this. Nice. Body mistake completely underneath me. I'm going to think up the canter. I can lift straight up to a lovely little canter here. If I think back to Trotter, I can slow his feet down. I'll stub in here, have him side pass and run over to the other horses, exactly what I was thinking of. I'm going to turn and go the other way. As I say, I don't ride him much because he's a high level liberty horse. But I'll canter him around here. See if I can untuck this whip somewhere. I've been told to tuck it in a few different places this week. Oh, you're naughty. Let's see if I can't ride around and crack my fingers. If I didn't think you were going to clap, I would have done it. And we look after him because he's doing the right thing by us. And that's what happens when five beings commit to one. See one of the greatest arenas in the world, and I see that it's not full with people loving horses, and you and I, every